Hi, I'm Leo, and I'm 14.
Leo, it's fantastic to have you tonight. What does it feel like to be a BAFTA nominee?
Oh, it feels amazing. I feel so proud, and I'm just so happy to be here.
Is it important to have events like tonight that celebrate children's TV?
Because children's TV is just as important as adults' TV.
Apart from your own, are there any other shows that you enjoy watching that had a big impact on you, either when you're younger or now?
My Transsexual Summer, that was a really big impact on me, and I really like that.
Do you think that it's important, particularly for shows aimed at young people, to deal with those kinds of issues?
Yeah, I think it's really important because people can actually be who they want to be and feel proud about it by seeing it on the telly and think, oh, it's just normal.
Thank you so much for talking to us, and fingers crossed tonight.